If WhatsApp images, videos, and documents are not showing in the photo gallery of your iPhone, it's likely due to the privacy settings of WhatsApp and the photo app. Here are some steps to troubleshoot and fix the issue. Check WhatsApp settings. Open settings, scroll down, tap WhatsApp, tap photos, select all photos. Quickly after that, open WhatsApp on your phone, tap on the settings tab, go to chats, make sure the save to camera roll option is turned on for photos and videos. Solution 2. Check the auto download settings. Open WhatsApp. Tap storage and data. Tap photos. Select Wi-Fi and cellular. Go back and do the same settings for audio, video, and documents. Or you can tap rest auto download settings. Offload the app. Open settings. Scroll down. Tap general. Scroll down. Tap iPhone storage. Find out WhatsApp. Tap offload. Tap offload again. Tap reinstall. After following all the processes, your problem will be solved, and your auto download will start to work. Now, if you still have anything to ask, please ask me in the comment section. Thanks for watching.